नमस्ते, आई एम जी लक्ष्मी जानी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, फैकल्टी ऑफ लॉ एंड गवर्नेंस इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैनेजमेंट एंड कॉमर्स। माय सब्जेक्ट इज कॉर्पोरेट गवर्नेंस एंड सोशल रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट कमिटी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद व्हाट इज इन्वेस्टमेंट कमिटी एंड व्हाट आर देयर रोल्स। It is very easy to understand the role of investment committee. So the chief investment officer and staff in the investment department perform all the day-to-day works of managing the corporation's investment portfolio, whereas the investment committee is responsible for the planning and oversight. Just like board takes responsibility for the decisions and negative results, the responsibility for the poor investment decisions and outcomes rests with the investment committee. So the primary role of investment committee is to approve the fund's investment objective. What are the company's objective? The investment committee approves the fund. In doing so, the committee must develop an investment plan according to the financial needs and circumstances of the corporation. The investment committee functions best when they have a trusted working relationship with the chairman, investment officers, and the other staff of the investment department. So the role of the chief investment officer is an integral in the corporation investment strategies as liaison between the investment committee and the investment staff. There are several factors may be indicators of the success of investment committee, including the composition of the committee, the committee's skills and ability, and their approaches to developing objectives, policies, and practices. These factors will be spelled out in the committee's characters. The size of the investment committee is generally reflective of the size of investment plan. Smaller the corporation, smaller the investment plan. So there have three people on the investment committee, basically, where is very important. In the larger corporation, the large investment plans may have a five or more investment committee. Its best investment committee have to odd number of members to avoid ties in voting rights. So, committee members merely need to have the appropriate time to commit to committee work and the ability and to desire the support statement of investment policies. Basically, what are the objectives of committee, investment committee? So, the investment committee is the primary authority on developing the corporation's investment objective and corporate policies on investing. Some corporations allow the investment committee to make decisions and others allow them to delegate it to consultant or others designated firm or individual, like an outsourcing. Committee ultimately shoulders the responsibility for decision. The first task of the investment committee is to adopt a written operating policies that defines the membership of the committee, meeting structure, and attendance policy. Committee member also make decision about how they will get information from the investment staff and how they will feed information up to the boards. So the investment committee also need to adopt a written statement of policies. Investment policy statement usually includes one or more benchmark portfolios that serves a metric to evaluate portfolio return over several years, like a profit on several years. So investment committee must recognize that the CIO, which is Chief Investment Officer, and the investment staffs are the primary people who have the latest information on investment strategy of the organization or corporation. So this session is powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query regarding this session, please mention in comment box so that I will resolve it. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.